Good job.
Wait, what's the...
Thank you.
What was the point of that? Just wondering. My name is Arthur Gengur Lee. I am a professional Shadowverse player for Echo Fox. I am from Los Angeles, California, but when I was younger, I moved back to Washington, and I lived there for 15 years. So I got into gaming when I was very young. I started with the Nintendo 64 as a child. And I just built my way up from there. I've always loved gaming ever since I was a child, to a point where my parents hated it. So now we're here. My parents, they support me. They 100% support me then. They see that I could actually do something with it. Back in the day, I always played it for fun and they always hated that, but now I'm playing it as my career and I'm striving towards to be better, and then they realize that and they can see it's more than just the game. This is so bad. I want to start over for that. Okay, so what was the question again?
On Gengur, of course, looking the exact same as it did last time. In a suit, calm, cool, and ready to go.
Both of them are well-dressed.
I got into Shadowverse by just... I like card games. I played Hearthstone a lot, but I couldn't see myself playing it for a long time, but then I found Shadowverse through Twitch live streams, and now I just stuck with it, and I see it as a place for where I can grow. With every game I try to play, I try to be the best I can at it, and it just came naturally that, hey, I'm pretty good at this game. I've been winning a lot. I might as well try to keep going for that. So I've been playing competitive Shadowverse since the beginning, so 2 years now.
And Gengur is gonna take out Potwasher in this first round, 3-1. But you know what? He's playing against Gengur, one of the top dogs in the game right now.
Echo Fox, it's a pretty new team, but what I like to see is like how much it's grown. And that's what drew me to Echo Fox, and I wanna be a part of that growth. When Echo Fox contacted me, it was almost a dream come true. I always wanted to do esports since I was a little kid, and just having that opportunity to pursue it as a professional is amazing to me. My personality is very energetic. I love making people happy and love including people in my group, and I just like love having a good time. Oh, my play style is a different story. In competitive games, everyone thinks that I'm gonna try to kill someone when they see me play. And I look at myself on VODs and stuff like that, it's just like, wow, that's me? It's really me? So it's just like, hi, I'm friendly, and then, what's up? My favorite archetype is a combo because it just makes your opponent feel helpless, and I like that feeling. I'm looking forward to a lot of the competition and Contenders Cup, of course, and I hope I can make it to the Grand Prix. Since I'm going to Contenders Cup, I am feeling really confident. It's just, I can't feel depressed, or else it just makes me depressed, so I have to feel confident. The World Grand Prix is like my goal. It's where I could actually show that I belong here, I could represent America, and I could place very high against the best players in the world.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to follow Echo Fox on all your social media.